Formal lang itinalaga ni Pangulo Duterte si Nestor Espinilla bilang bagong governor ng Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas. Handa naman si Espinilla nagampanan ng maayos ang responsibilidad na ipinataw sa kanya ng Pangulo. May ulat si Diane Kerer.
Ipinahayag ng bagong talagang Bangko Sentral ng Pilipinas Governor Nestor Espinilla Jr. ang kanyang pasasalamat kay Pangulong Rodrigo Duterte dahil sa tiwalang ibinigay sa kanya upang pamunuan ang BSP. Aminado si Espinilla na malaking hamon ang responsibilidad ang nakapataw sa kanya. Ngunit git nito, handa ito sa kanyang magiging trabaho.
Well, of course, I was very happy about it. But at the same time, I know the challenge and the burden that comes with a job. But I can't complain because I've sought it and I have prepared for it and I'm determined to do a good job at it.
Ayon kay Espinilla, ipagpapatuloy nito ang mga magagandang nasimula ng BSP sa ilalim ni outgoing BSP Governor Armando Tetangco Jr.
It's all about continuing what we have been doing in our constant surveillance of the monetary and financial system to make sure that it is resilient and stable.
Dagdag pa ng newly appointed governor, committed ito sa isang inclusive financial system na may integridad at protektado laban sa anumang criminal elements. Ibinahagi naman ito ang mga legislative agenda na makatutulong aniya sa BSP oras na maipasang batas.
There is the pending amendment of the BSP charter. There is the initiative to relax deposit secrecy. There is the initiative to expand, for example, the coverage of the anti-money laundering law to include casinos. There is the initiative to get a proper payment system act in place.
Ipinahayag rin Espinilla ang suporta nito sa panukala ng isang comprehensive tax reform program na isinusulong ng Department of Finance at kasalukuyang umaarangkada sa Kongreso. Para sa PTV News, Diane Kerer.